Saving the best for last. We've seen so much incredible football in Razorback Stadium over the last four seasons. And after such a great run, last night we witnessed it for the last time with this group of seniors. But what makes these guys so different was having to learn as they go, meaning so many of them in this 2008 class and some of the redshirt freshmen as well, they were put into the starting lineup, many of them true freshmen, and it happened on both sides of the ball. But we've witnessed this group grow up in a new era of Razorback football. And wow, did they put on a show last night. Joe Adams and Jarius Wright is seen here making big plays for the Hogs. And while Joe made SportsCenter's top plays, it's Jarius Wright who now holds the team's career receptions record.
I honestly didn't know about the record at the beginning of the weekend. You know, y'all guys told me, so yeah. I'm glad that he got it. And, you know, it's a good thing for him to have. He's been working hard.
I don't really keep up with the records. I didn't really know that. They told me that when I was walking in here, that Joe and Jarius would be battling out for the rest of the season. We'll have competition, so they'll probably be in my office a lot.
Just knowing that this would be my last time coming out here on this field as a Razorback, wearing this Razorback uniform, it's bittersweet.
Jay Wright is now your career receptions leader with 155, followed by Joe Adams, who's just two back. He's tied the record set by Anthony Eubanks during the mid-90s. Also seen here, former Hog tight end DJ Williams, just one catch short of tying that record last season.